louder.
That motivation song in there, Justin Timberlake, I'm bringing sexy back.
Celine Dion.
We can't work out together anymore, bro. Hey, you know what?
Oh, shit.
I don't even judge you. Everybody works out in their own pace.
What's up, what's up?
Go.
So yo, leg day?
Leg day.
If you know me, it's gonna be a big compound day, a lot of supersets. So legs and shoulders.
Mm-hmm.
Right? My plan today was to kill him on squats.
And I died.
And he died. Like four times.
But
it's good. I see dead people. Plan, first section, strength. For me, it was working my way up to 5x5, so 6 plates, 5 sets of 5s. For you, what was it, 2?
It's like 3, 2, 3. I was dying.
So 5 sets of 3 or better, which is really good. I thought me strained it out. And then after the big compounds, we did some lunges. We did some Romanian deadlifts to just kind of wear out the legs a bit more. And the second half of that was just some shoulders, man.
Yeah.
Same concept, big compounds. Little tire presses into rows, so just overall shoulder. The rows are really to emphasize the rear delts. And then we moved on to free weights, more rows, lateral side raisers.
Pow!
Some front raisers just to wear the shoulders out. And that was it. Compound, strength, conditioning, make him puke.
Yes.
That was it.
I was dead. Stay focused.
We outro.